We thought we'd find out how Bob Marley connects to Australian music through 6 degrees of artists. So we started off with the man himself, Bob Marley.
Well, I think you can't go past the mother of 5 of Bob Marley's grandchildren, his daughter-in-law, the iconic Lauryn Hill. We know her from the Fugees originally, and they did the incredible cover No Woman, No Cry in the Fugees.
Yes. How do you think her life with the family and all of that influenced her music?
She did do some posthumous duets with Bob Marley. I thought one of the very interesting ones was the reason why she sometimes remixes her songs in concert. She does it because she's a creative. She doesn't want to play the same songs all the time. She said she'd be too bored.
And I think that's a really interesting part from Lauryn Hill, is keeping creative, which is what you see in the hip-hop and R&B industry here in Australia. You've got to keep pushing yourself to be creative.
Which she has done incredibly. And I think such a wonderful role model for our young artists.